See how you're needing to post your hand? It's because you're not
supporting yourself with your left and supporting yourself with your knee. When they turtle, like say I have this,
I'm putting my weight into my right knee. So go to turtle. See? I let you carry me up and I'm posting my right hand, but I don't need anything else. Nothing else is touching the floor. You know what I'm saying? I think you're like
putting too much weight on this.
You're putting too much weight on this.
I see.
Just rely on that right knee. It should be super heavy and that's why it's so slow.
I see.
Controlling the collar, then all your, like, see how it's in your shin?
Yeah.
It should be in the point of your knee. Right, yeah, right there. And the other leg is ready. Do that.
Okay.
Right here. And then put forearm. Yeah. And then curling knee. Oh, okay. Yeah, don't think about like this as much as this here. This is what wants to go up. My rotation is, if I rotate, you don't have to worry about my rotation, because even if I rotate, if my hip is heavy, I'm just gonna go face down, which is terrible. What I'm gonna have to do is eventually pick my hips up. So you wanna be there with the point of your knee exactly like that. Yeah. Go from the start. Getting hooks or not getting hooks, when you go to their back, regardless of what their legs are doing, you need to pinch their hips between your knees. You know, squeeze right here.
No.
Eight on the hip. Squeeze your knees.